Jack Hughes, a late turnover, cost the Devils dearly in an overtime loss to Philly. They've dropped two in a row, and like Edmonton, they're on the outside looking in as far as their respective conference playoff picture. We're underway from the Prudential Center, where usually it's a one-goal game. Driving in is Tyler Toffoli, and that's blocked from the corner by Pickard. And here's Matthias Janmark scampering down the right-hand side. Sam Gagne elevated to this third line. Backhander, and it's set up beautifully done. Ryan McLeod, the finish. Wow, what a start for Edmonton, 24 seconds in.
On December 31st of that year, great work here by Janmark. He gets his feet moving right away. It looks like Luke Hughes has this handled, but then he bobbles the puck. It's the secondary support by Sam Gagne, finds this puck and he backhands it right through to Ryan McLeod and he jams it home. Look at this, little hesitation.
Who started, by the way, defensively with Brett Kulak and Vinny Desharnais. The strike was so quickly executed we couldn't even tell you. Now Kane with a steal and backhanded one off and eventually turned over to Connor McDavid. What timer! Hyman rifled it wide. Rebound Nugent Hopkins off the side of the net. McDavid skittered it back. Here's a shot from the point, and that's gloved by Schmid. And McDavid drops it to the middle for Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Now Hyman drags, shoots, and a save. Schmid with no rebound. Nearly 5 minutes in, 1-0 Edmonton. Just missed banking it in off that left goal post. Evan Bouchard fourth amongst NHL defensemen in scoring. Here's McDavid. Ekholm's drive, rebound, score! Edmonton will take a 2-0 lead. Nugent Hopkins cleans up the loose change in front of Schmid. That's his eighth.
This line, once again, the spinorama by McDavid around Marino just separates. They try and double team him. It's a quick shot by Ekholm with a presence in front of the net. And I know this is something they worked at and practiced yesterday, was making sure they had somebody in front of the net to always be there for that shot. It pays off with a distraction, and Nugent Hopkins pounces on this rebound.
Schmid.
And he's getting yanked early on.
Here's McLeod in on the forecheck. Janmark, McLeod, Nurse, rifles a pass. CeCe on his birthday, a changeup. And Vedek Vanacek had trouble controlling that one. Here's Dawson Mercer in over the line. Holds a shot, and that's speared by the calm Calvin Pickard, just the second shot he's faced.
The 2 years with Washington, but he was replaced by Schmid in the playoffs. His game fell off in the first round series against the New York Rangers, and it was Schmid that rescued them and beat the Rangers in a decisive seventh game. Michael McLeod, delayed 3-on-2. Mercer shoots and scores. Devils back in at 2-1.
Just bucket up for grabs. Early in this game, Edmonton won all of them. That one goes off a skate, attempted for Dreisaitl, and that turns into a 3-on-2. Great job to drive the middle, which allows Mercer to kind of walk into a tighter spot. You're going to see McLeod take the stick away of Darnell Nurse and drive into him.
Great look from the left circle.
1 minute remaining in the period.
Nugent Hopkins spots an open Ekholm. Slot pass in front, back in, off the post, big hop. Bouchard denied by an eyelash.
Sorry, that was Nurse, not McDavid. And then here's Bouchard with a nice backhand pass. Or a backhand shot that goes off the crossbar and sits there for a second. And
Oilers a 2-1 lead as we bring you back for the start of the second period from the Rock in Newark, New Jersey. Sets up Siegenthaler, his shot nowhere near the net. McLeod under pressure, angles a pass, Siegenthaler across, Nemitz. Siegenthaler, shot, score! I'm not sure Pickard ever saw it. And for Jonas Siegenthaler, it's his first of the year.
Shot with ice to the blue line. Saw the goaltending change after two goals against. Vanacek's got in there and he hasn't faced a lot of shots. And for Edmonton, they're going to have to get their feet moving again. But this shot is through a lot of bodies. And you could see Cody Ceci was in the high slot. Darnell Nurse was in the back, and then a little flyby screen by McLeod way up high in front of Siegenthaler. Even distracts a little bit more. Watch, as soon as he goes by, he lets it go.
For a moment there, Edmonton fell asleep, but Nurse was able to cover, and now Nugent Hopkins the other way. Rich shot, save made from distance, rebound, stolen, shot off the post, and somehow it stays out.
Good hard shot off the rush. I mean, this one was a big rebound coming out. That's that shot I was talking about from Nugent Hopkins. And there's the one off the post and off the body. Would have been interesting because Nugent Hopkins did follow through and make contact with Vanacek. But I mean, that did not miss by much on the spin by Hyman.
McDavid thought it was in too. The Devils doing what they've done all year, playing from behind. Here's a drive by Smith off the post, and they miss by a whisker. McDavid remains out there, inexhaustible. Finally dug out by Meyer. And carved back through center. Timo Meyer over the line. Dishing a little behind. Picker to save. Rebound. Meyer scores. 3-2 New Jersey. First lead of the night for the Devils.
A lot of bodies. Picker couldn't pick it up. Here's the shift by McDavid, though. I mean, they just stayed in the hunt for the puck all over the place. Couldn't finish off that last sequence. And then one lost battle again. Turns the puck over, and it's a 3-on-2. And it looks like a broken play as this puck is thrown from a real sharp angle.
And when New Jersey leads after two this season, they're 11-1-1. The Oilers will be looking for their third come-from-behind victory. 1.5 minutes having elapsed here in the third. Nugent Hopkins, drop pass for Hyman. Nugent Hopkins, one-timer pounded by Ekholm, rebound, waiting, shooting and scoring! What poise and presence from the captain! And Connor McDavid has tied the game at 3 with his 12th of the year, and did he wait Vanacek out?
Yeah, nice little drop pass, and it looks like it's going to be broken up, and guess who? Ryan Nugent Hopkins, who's made plays, just puts it back for Ekholm, wastes little time to get it to the net, knowing that he's got Hyman driving there, he's got McDavid funneling there, look for a rebound, and that's exactly what comes out. Boom, off the skate, and then the patience to wait out Vanacek and put it by him to tie this game. Skate.
In the National Basketball Association, that's called a clear out.
Yeah, there was a clear out there for sure.
Kevin Ball turned it over, drives on a backhander, score!
Wow.
And just like that, Edmonton has regained the lead, 4-3. Drysdale's 14th unassisted.
Yeah, that's a big goal for Leon right there. Just to get something generated here. Fogle goes to work on the wall. Good job by him. Digs this out. The forecheck again by McLeod. Turn ball back the other way. Force that quick pass. Picked off by Leon Draisaitl. And so good on the back end. I mean, he picks this corner with the backhand shot up over top of the glove. And we just talked about it, Jack. You get one on Vanacek, he hasn't had a goal go by him.
Edmonton's top two offensive players have turned a 3-2 deficit into a 4-3 lead. Lazar denied by Calvin Pickard, and now a 2-on-1. Adam Erne with James Hamlin. Erne to the net, scores! His first as an Oiler! And Edmonton has erupted at the Rock! 5-3! Three goals in 59 seconds!
It's a shot that comes right to the wall. He just kind of backs up. Knows he has to get this out to his streaking Erne. Knows he just has to get it out, but he puts it right on the tape of Erne. And this is a power move to the net. Good job by Adam Erne, who sat out a lot of games.
Coming up with the puck out of the corner is Draisaitl. Good play to CeCe. Second effort, CeCe fell down, but Draisaitl's there with the requisite support. He'll send it in deep, turned over by Luke Hughes to the net. McLeod shoots and scores. He's got his second of the night, and Edmonton has exploded to a 6-3 lead.
And that's exactly what he does. Everybody kind of clears, checks up, and it's the speedy McLeod once again. This puck just takes a hard hop on Luke Hughes, who's been exposed a couple of times by the speed of McLeod on this line. He just tries to handle it, pops off, and patience again here.
Attempts to put a hammer lock on this hockey game. Nathan Bastian won't get inside Matias Ekholm quickly to McDavid. Dishing one timer to save Vanacek.
Here's that chance by Zach Hyman. Nice little chip by Ekholm to McDavid with speed. And he could have probably walked that, but he was good. And he plays a ton of minutes.
Final score 6-3. Edmonton, four goals in the third period since the last time the Oilers were at the world's most famous arena.